Gavin Wood, founder of Ethcore, proposed to start a quick Ethereum hard fork because of increasing of DOC tax. According to the CryptoCoinsNews.com, not all experts support this radical change. Jeffrey Wickle, an Ethereum Go developer, supposed there is no any necessary of hard fork.